What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing the Gunrunning DLC missions, and I'm doing the second mission. This is the half truck mission. So yeah, I'm just doing it with some random people. So yeah, so let's go to the ladder at the half truck location. Okay. Okay. So yeah, guys, the Gunrunning DLC is out, as most of you who play GTA probably know, and everybody's probably so hyped. So yeah, guys, I'll just kind of concentrate there, that's why I wasn't talking. So yeah, so far, I'll show you guys in a different video, but so far what I've bought is the bunkers, the trucks, the center thing. I've bought the, and I've bought the armored dune loader, whatever it's called, dune buggy. Yeah. So yeah, and I'm just, yeah, saving up basically, and I'm just doing these missions to unlock all these cars for a cheaper price. But after this I'm gonna have to steal some supplies to do more missions. So yeah, how it works is you steal supplies, and for the amount of supplies you steal, each one has a different kind of, like, each mission that you can do of these vehicles, you need a different amount of supplies to be stolen. Attack, boys. So many are joining. That didn't reach. Stick to the gun. Oh my god, this one is beast. I probably won't buy this vehicle just because it's not something, you know, I seem to be a big fan of, but I mean, probably possibly the AC tank, but I'm not going to buy any of these vehicles. Like, this is the second mission. I've done the first mission, which is a dune buggy mission, and that's why I bought the dune buggy, because 850k for sale. Yeah, so I bought that, so now I'm not going to buy any of the vehicles for the division pass. I want to do all the missions to get them cheaper, and then I want to buy them to save money. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. Oh, now I just need to check out these helicopters. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. If you guys want to see more DLC videos on, like, just telling you about the bunkers and how to make the money and stuff, and just like this video and comment down below on what you want to see about the DLC, like a kind of like a spending spree type thing. Do you want to see like the medium missions or stealing supplies or just kind of free roaming in new vehicles? So yeah, just smash the like button and then I'll do some. By the way, there's like shit all the helicopters. Just so. I can't take them out, it's really impossible. There are so many of them. The dune buggy mission is so much easier than this. I mean, Is this one hard or on easy? I can't see if it takes them out. Guys, this is flipping hard. I'm trying to concentrate, like, trying to talk to you at the same time. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this kind of introduction to the gun running DLC and just doing some of these missions. I guess I did alright. I mean, I think there's like one helicopter left that went down into the distance that I couldn't take out. Or there is a dual MG, which is obviously the double machine gun that I'm using. So yeah, mission completed. Mission passed. How much money did we get for this? And I think we get pretty good, like, we got 10k for that, but yeah, I did the Doom Buggy mission, I got like 18k. Oh, I leveled up, level 140. Next, like, next level goal. Level 150. 29 kills, but that's obviously because I was shooting the dual MG. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this quick gun running DLC mission video. And yeah, I'm just kind of asking you guys what other videos you want me to make about the Gunrun DLC. So yeah, so like, subscribe if you're new, comment what videos you want me to make on the Gunrun DLC, and peace.